Welcome back to Fredrica Nation. You all, thank y'all so much for tuning in. I know I've been busy, and y'all know how it is during the holidays and stuff like that. I've been running around with my head literally like chopped off, but it's all good. Now listen, I'm gonna give y'all an update on the channel. Now listen, I have not been uploading prank videos because I'm waiting on a new camera, because I've been loading up and going live, doing some videos on my phone, and it just has not been working out for me. So I had to order me a camera and buy me one. So I'm just waiting on that to come in so y'all can continue to do some uploaded prank videos. Okay, I know y'all want to see me and my friend again, and it is definitely on and popping. We're going to be coming back with bangers. Okay, but like I said, I just been a little bit busy, but as soon as that camera come in, which should be coming in like a couple of more days, it's on and popping. I am about to just go ham. I want to know what kind of pranks y'all want me to do. Like, I need y'all's ideas. Like, I'm gonna be the prankster, okay? So I'm gonna prank my husband, I want to prank my kids and my best friends. So I need some ideas. Y'all gotta tell me, I need ideas. It's on and popping. I got a great camera that's coming in. I had to get it, I had to, because my phone wasn't holding that much storage, and I'm just like, okay, whatever. The music you hear in the background is here at Applebee's. I'm actually waiting on my food to get done. But yeah, I hope y'all had a great Thanksgiving, because I definitely did. And also, I'm waiting on some inventory to come in as well for the business, because like I said, this channel is going to be about pranks, challenges, and business and cooking. So I'm waiting on a huge inventory to come in. It's about to go down. I got some stuff, and I'm gonna give y'all all the tea about where I get these things from, all of that old stuff. I'm dropping it down in the comments. I'm gonna drop it down in the description so y'all can go purchase these things if you're interested in it, so you can just continue to move forth with your business. If you don't know, and if you're new to this channel, I have a lip gloss cosmetic line going on, and I'm gonna be adding some stuff to it as well. Not only lip gloss, but I make my own glosses, lipstick. I'm coming out with eyeshadow palettes, and just all kind of skincare stuff. Like, it's about to go down. I'm gonna need y'all to make sure you subscribe, make sure you stay, click your bell for notifications for whenever I, you know, post a video. You can just tune in and watch it. But yeah, I want to thank you all so much. If you have not seen the video, also, that I've reached 1,000 subscribers, and I thank God for you all so much. Thank y'all so much for supporting and things like that. But I'm gonna need y'all to continue to like the videos, okay? Thumbs up on these videos, because it lets me know what y'all want, what you're looking for, what y'all expecting from me, okay? So I need y'all's comments, I need y'all's likes, okay? Because that's how we interact with each other, and it lets me know where we're at and what y'all expecting, okay? I want to hear from y'all, so y'all make sure y'all drop those comments down below. Until then, thank y'all so much for tuning in. This is a small video just to give y'all a little bit of an update about what's going on here at Fredrica Nation. Until then, I see y'all later. God bless y'all, and I see y'all some other time. See ya.